When this guy was at the beach watching the waves, he looked out and saw a swan sitting in the water with a wave coming right at it. But instead of flying over it, the swan decided to catch the wave and ride it all the way back into shore. So I think it's safe to say that the swan was totally a surfer in its past life.